Can you tell me how to teach yourself JavaScript?
There are tons of online tutorials to give you a good overview of the subject.
That might be enough to give me the basics. But when I search for JavaScript resources, half of them are for jQuery.
jQuery is a subset of JavaScript.
Is that like HTML and HTML5? One is a later version of the other?
No. jQuery is the set of JavaScript libraries related to multimedia presentations, animation and event handling.
So it is specific to web design?
Yes, and if someone is looking to learn JavaScript for basic web design plus interactive media, they learn jQuery.
How can I go about learning that too?
jQuery is easy. Save a website with the features you want to learn about to your computer, then view the code.
That will show me the HTML files.
It can also show you the JavaScript code. Better yet, you can modify it and tinker with it before displaying it again to learn the effects the changes have.
Probably a bunch of error messages.
There are quite a few books on JavaScript out there, even if you're not a fan of books that call you a dummy or an idiot.
I've heard I need to take a programming class.
There are online programming courses in addition to all the online demos on YouTube. Or find a few good programmer blogs.
I wouldn't know which sites to trust.
StackExchange.com and StackOverflow.com are excellent online forums where you can ask your questions. But given how many people have already done that, search the questions to see if it has already been answered first.
Then I need to actually get experience.
Create draft web pages and open them in your browser to see how badly you did. You're writing in JavaScript, not Java, so it isn't like a fouled up animation is going to crash your computer.